my god, I'm gonna start crying. Oh my god, I'm gonna start crying. 3737 did this piece. What's crackalacking, YouTube? Bull Salamance here for the first, that's right, the first exciting episode of our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Let's Play right here exclusively on the Toys Network. I will be the person guiding you through this entire game throughout, I don't know, like the next month or so. I don't know, however long it takes me to get through this game. And I know I am a Gen 1-er, but when I was, like, I played through first gen when I was, like, 5 and 6. And then my cousins got second gen, they got bored with that. And oh my god! Stop it! No! Just stop! No, stop! Okay. Second gen was given to me when I was, like, 8 or 9, but these are the games that I played through for the first time when I was a kid. I got them brand new, right out of the box. Like Christmas or my birthday, and played them for hours. I literally have, where, do I have them anymore? I should have them. Are they over there? I can't tell. Sorry, I'm looking over at my entertainment center to see if I can find, no, oh, no, I know where they are, okay. I literally have a copy of Sapphire and a copy of Ruby just sitting in a drawer over by my bed. And oh my gosh, the nostalgia of this. I'm sorry, but this is great, and I'm actually looking off the 3DS viewer right now to see what the heck is going on. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. And this is what we call Pokemon. The Azure World stuff. Oh my god, what is going on? This was widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon, at times playing as friends, other times helping one another out. It's a Larion! And sometimes we just have fun battling, but as close as— oh my god, I'm gonna start crying! This is so much nostalgia right now, I can't even handle it right now. Like, I'm having to fan myself off to stop from crying. And I remember the first time I caught a Tropius, I was so excited. I was so hyped. I was like, I'm going to use this thing all the time. And then I found out it was complete booty. So, yeah. That's how that went. But, oh my gosh, this is so nostalgic. Like, I'm hitting the feels right in the heart right now. Right in the heart. What about you? Are you a boy or a girl? I'm a man. Oh, do I choose the female trainer? No, let's go with the male trainer. Will you give me your name too? Let's go with... I never want to use my actual name. So for this, we'll go with... Oh, that's right. I was thinking, where's my shift? And that's because of the nostalgia. I was like, where's my shift? And I forgot, this is 3DS. Let's go with BOS, abbreviation for Bowl of Salamence. So you're boss, that's how I say it, boss, because I am a boss. Ah, I see, oh my gosh, it looks great! You're that boss. Yes, I am that boss. You're the one who's moving to Lilywood Town, where I live. Wow, this is amazing, I'm not even looking down at my screen right now. Are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Be courageous and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventures, and friendships await! I expect we'll meet soon. Come see me at my Pokemon lab. Oh my god. This is amazing. Oh, the nostalgia of hopping out of the truck. Is that plane or is that just Latios? Latias. Whichever one it is in this game. I think it's Latias. My music is loud. Boss, you're here at last. Wasn't it tough riding in the back of a bumpy moving truck with all that weight? Yes, it was. Thanks, Mom, for keeping me safe. Well, this is Lilywood Town. What do you think? This is going to be our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it looks like it should be a nice place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room, boss. Come on, you have to see the inside. I'm hitting the nostalgia feel so hard right now. Oh my lord. And the jokes. See, boss, it's nice in here, too. Isn't it nice in here, too? The movie companies, Pokemon, even help unpacking and clean up. They're really a moving... cinch. I don't even...
Macho!
Thanks for all the hard work. We really appreciate it. And they walk out. Oh my lord. You should see you should go and see your remote. I bought a new clock, blah 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 blah. Oh my lord, this looks so amazing. This looks so amazing. I don't care about the time right now. Or is it gonna set to the NDS time? It sets itself. That's so cool. Okay, yeah, I only have this like 2 hours early because I set my NDS to New York time instead of Albuquerque time where I live, so yeah. Oh my gosh, I have a Snorlax. Hello? And there's a Wii U. That's something I have. Oh my lord, this is so amazing. Do I not have a computer? Hello? Do I have a computer? I guess not. Oh, I can run inside, I forgot about that, yes! Oh, boss, quick, come quickly. What do you want? What do you want, mama? It's a Pilbrook Dream. Maybe that will be on TV. We brought you this report live from in front of Pilbrook Dream. Next up, a special look at long-awaited meteor shower in the next star show. Oh, it's already ended. Looks like your dad was on, but we missed his part. What a shame. Oh, that reminds me. One of Dad's friends lives in this town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go over and introduce yourself.
I will do that.
Oh, hello. Oh, that's right, it's nighttime. Ha! Lol. Forgot about that.
Oh, hello? And you are? Oh, your boss. Our new next door neighbor. Welcome. We have a daughter about the same age as you. She's been so excited about making a new friend. She should be in her room upstairs. I hope you'll go introduce yourself.
I sure will. Oh my lord.
Pokemon fully restored, items already and? Huh? Who are you? Oh, you must be Boss. Your move was today, huh? Well, I'm May. Glad to meet you. I actually have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. And when Professor Birch told me you were moving here, Boss, well, I was hoping it would be nice if we could make friends too. But that's just silly, isn't it? I have just met you, right, Boss? So what I'm talking about... oh no, I forgot! I'm supposed to have Dad go catch some Pokemon. Boss, see you later!
And she actually goes downstairs this time and says, sitting in her decks. Desk. There we go. And I believe now we go over here.
I hear something. Someone screaming up ahead. What should I do? What should we do? Somebody has to go help.
Help me! Hello, you over there. Please help me out. In my bag, there's some Pokeballs. Alright, so who are we going to pick? We can choose either the Grass-type Pokemon, Treecko, the Fire-type Pokemon, Torchic, or we're going to pick Mudkip. Oh, he's so cute. little Mudkip. I love it. Wow, Poochyena appeared. Level 2, if I recall correctly. Oh my gosh, look at the attention to detail in the background. You can see the leaves on the trees and everything. He already has water gun? Hello? He already has water gun. Oh no, he's level 3 this time. Oh, and they actually attack you? Hello? No, sir. Go away. Bobby uses water gun. Nice and special attack. I cannot wait to use Mega Swampert. I'm telling you right now, I cannot wait to use Mega Swampert.
If you guys didn't know, I will be having a Pokemon Omega Ruby episode go up, just this first part right here, until we pick our starter. And if you guys would kindly go over and click the link in the description below to my channel, Bowl of Salamance, and click that link and please go watch my first episode and tell me in the comments who you want our starter to be. And I will pick that starter. So, oh, I was supposed to read text and I didn't. So yeah. And if you guys are really, really hyped for Oros and you're really hyped to use Mega Swampert, please drop a like. And if you're really, really excited, please tell me who your favorite starter is. Actually, tell me who your favorite third gen Pokemon is, if you wouldn't mind that. I'll make that the question of the day. So, boss, I've heard so much about you from your father. But he said that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. That's true. That was quite a performance back there. Looks like you're already your father's son. Ho ho ho. Oh, yes. To say thanks for rescuing me out there, how about I give you that Pokemon you used earlier? And I got Mudkip. And I have the perfect nickname for this. Perfect nickname. Perfect nickname. Perfect nickname. Perfect nickname. It's the nickname I give all of my Mudkips. If I have more than one. This is the Mudkip I have in 6th gen, as in X and Y. It's the name for the Mudkip I have. Trovis. You know, if you work with a Pokemon and gain experience, I know you'll be an excellent trainer. My girl May happens to be on Route 103 right now, surveying Pokemon for me. It might not be a bad idea to head out in that way yourself. What do you think? Sure, why not? Great, I'm sure May will be happy to hear that too. She can help teach what it means to be a trainer. Oh yes! If you're lost in the way, use the area nav on your PokéNav Plus. Use it to get blah 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 blah. Okay. So now, I do want to do a catch-em-all run of this. So if you guys finish the game within like 10 hours or something, and you want to send some Pokemon over, just tweet at me on Twitter. The link is in the description below. First Pokemon? Let me guess, a Wurmple? Not even bad. I swear, I know this game like the back of my hand. Now my question is it like the original Ruby and Sapphire? Or is it like Emerald, like other remakes are? Because like only in Crystal could you catch Raikou, Entei, and Suicune. But... Hi there, I work at the Pokemart. From what I can see, you're a novice trainer, am I right? Okay, as being super kind-hearted as I am, I'm going to give you some useful advice. Split it up. First of all, that's a Pokemon there. Just look at your blue roof. We sell a variety of goods, including Pokeballs for catching Pokemon. I'd like you to have these as a part of a special commemoration. Potions with an S. There's a S on that. Potions, not potion. Potions. I'm sorry, but I'm just so hyped to play this game. I don't even have the words to explain it right now. Oh my lord. The remake. The remake. Oh my lord. This is amazing. This is so amazing. There he is, just standing outside the Pokemon. What can I buy right now? I'm pretty sure I can't buy Pokeballs, but let's see. Hi, welcome to Pokemon. May I help you? Oh, I can only buy potions. Ugh. I was gonna get some medication. I was gonna get some medications. Stack up on meds like awakenings, repels, or awakenings, paralyzed heals. Thank you for not making me go through that grass, Game Freak. Thank you for that. I appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. I really, really appreciate it. Yo! That's the puddle from the opening scene! Yo! That's so cool! Let's see, on Route 303, I found this Pokemon, and this one too. Oh, hey boss! What's that? Oh, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift, huh? Well then, why don't we go ahead and have a quick battle? I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is really like. Huh. I think I did that right. Yeah. Wow. That entrance scene just made her look like the cutest person I've ever seen. Like, if my daughter looked like that, I would not be opposed at all. Not be opposed at all. Not saying that I'm, like, hitting on May or my daughter, but, like, that was adorable. That regular was adorable. That's not... Why am I using water gun? And that's not something I say very often. And you need to stop using pound, please. That'd be very much appreciated. I do so much more damage than you do. That's because you're a physical attacker. Or a special attacker, rather. But the thing is, like, if I'm a level 5 and you're a level 5, that was a crit! Not even bad, and the text was in yellow. Not even bad. I did not play any of the demo, but I did see some gameplay of it. But I did not play any of the demo at all. I don't even have the demo on my 3DS right now. I'm actually playing on 2DS, because it was cheaper to get the capture card on that. So that's why I'm playing on a 2DS right now. It's actually, and you know what? It may look uncomfortable, but it's really not. It's really not at all. It's actually really comfortable. It just feels like a bigger Game Boy, which makes it even more nostalgic. It was a good battle, thanks. Let me heal up both our Pokemon parties real quick. Yeah, so heal my Pokemon. Not even bad. Your team's health was restored. Thank you, Mr. Narrator of my life. I did not need to know that. I can read. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay. Just keep it down next time. Okay. That guy interrupted me all the time.
Hey, that's alright.
I told you to shut up.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Yeah, I know. I'm a really bad ventriloquist. Just let it go. Let it go. Just let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Wow. Blah, blah, blah. Let's just get out of here. Let's just get out of here. Let's get out of here and let's get on so we can catch some Pokemon. Let's go catch some Pokemon. Let's get out of here so we can catch some Pokemon. Ooh, and the thing's at the bottom too. Not even bad. Boss, over here. Let's hurry back to Little Root. I was on my way there. Like you told me to do. Is the Little Ledger still there? Yes. Oh, I love this game so much. I know it inside and out like the back of my hand. It's so amazing. Oh, boss, over here. So, I hear you've been making your first try. That's amazing. May's been helping me research for a long time, so she's a pretty long history as a trainer already, although she's never left her hometown. I think that settles it. Boss, I ordered this Pokedex for my research, but I think you should take it. That Pokedex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. My girl May takes hers with her everywhere she goes. Whenever she catches a rare Pokemon and records the data, why, she comes to seek me out wherever in the field I am to show me. The Pokemon and people you will meet, and the great expanse of nature that lies before you. Experience them both while you fill your Pokedex. I'd love to see the world seem...
I messed that up so bad. I suck at reading text. Blah, 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 blah. She gives me the Pokeballs. Give me that Pokeball money. Pokeball money. Pokeball money. Pokeball money. Do, do, do. I'm sorry. I love this game so much. And I can't imagine someone just playing this for their first time and being like, this is Pokemon. No, it is not Pokemon. It's not Pokemon. Where's my mother? Oh, wait. That's right. I can already run. Lol. And people being... Are you gonna give me roller skates? Or give me, like, Drayano and give me... Are you gonna be like, give me Drayano? Are you gonna be Drayano and give me a bike? That'd be great. That'd be great. Oh, she just waved bye to me. See ya, Mom! Wouldn't want to be ya! Alright, so, I'm just gonna catch as many Pokemon... I'm just gonna catch as many Pokemon as I can, and if people would stop rudely interrupting me, I'd really appreciate it. Okay, Dexnab, not even bad. So I'm just gonna catch as many Pokemon as I can, and just like naturally encountering them. And if you guys want to send me any Pokemon, I'll build a team later. Can you stop interrupting me? That's so cool! That was a Poochyena. That was so cool though! That was so cool! Alright, you can take this tackle, I know you can. But! Not even bad. It was a crit too! You have Fire Fang?! I will gladly take that. I will gladly take that. Oh, we get 10, not even bad. Except I have no nickname for you whatsoever. I have no nickname for you whatsoever. Because I don't care for my Hyena. I really don't. But you know, whatever. Oh, that's why we get experience for catching Pokemon now. Yas. Poochyena is the bite Pokemon, is a male, is a dark type, it is 1 foot 8 inches tall, weighs 30 pounds, and we encountered that twice. Poochyena is an omnivore, it will eat anything. A distinguishing feature is how large its fangs are compared to its body. The Pokemon tries to intimidate its foes by making the hair on its tail bristle out. Yes we will, let's see, Mightyena. I had a good nickname for you. Okay. I know this is lame, but we're gonna do it anyways. Just spell it weird. Jaws. Say it like that. Not Jaws. Jaws. Say it like that. Alright, so let's get out of here. Let's go over this way and encounter some Pokemon. In Route 102. Hello? That's amazing! This is so cool. This is Zigzagoon. I don't want a Zigzagoon. No one wants a Zigzagoon. Go away. No one likes you. Can I find a Lotad in this? That'd be awesome if I could find a Lotad. Wait, why do I need a Lotad? I didn't pick Torchic. I don't need a Lotad. Or a Wurmple, to be honest. Alright. When do I start encountering good Pokemon? That's my question. Probably in, what is it? Palberg Forest, I think. Looks like encountering Curlia in this route. Right now what I want to do is I want to switch Jaws and Trovis, and I need to go heal them up actually. Let's go heal up real quick. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to make it to Petalburg, and then I'll end the episode off there. So this will be like a 30 minute episode. Oh, this is so nostalgic. I can't even handle this right now. It's so... Yes, they did the game justice with this. And I can't wait to see the cutscene in Tsutapolis City. Like, hello? It's gonna be amazing. If you have Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer. You can't say no to my challenge. Actually, I can, but I'm not going to. Youngster Calvin. Was it Youngster Calvin in the Sapphire games? I don't remember. But right now, you only have Fire Fang. You have Fire Fang and Howl. Can you not? That'd be great. Stop. That should do you in next turn. And that should actually level me up, to be honest. Oh no, you're level 4, that's right. It wouldn't level me up. Really? You're gonna make me waste another Fire Fang on this guy? Come on, yo. Wow. Okay, Trovis coming out. I don't mind wasting a tackle on him. I really don't. How many potions did we get? Did we get 5 potions? I think we got 5 potions.
Why? Why use growl when you're going to lose? I don't understand. Okay. I need to look down to do this. How many potions did we get? 11? Why did we get 11? I didn't buy any, I know that. In fact, can I get meds now? That'd be great. If I could get meds now, that'd be awesome. I very much appreciate that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to Pokebank my Pokemon into Alpha Sapphire after this. I can get antidotes now. Let's scoop up 5 of those. No. We're rich. We're going to scoop up 10 of those. I like how they've laid this out. This is amazing. I know I've been saying that all the time, and I'm recording 60 at 60 frames per second right now, which is amazing. So my video seems a little laggy. It's probably because I accidentally rendered it in 30 frames per second. Oh, it's gonna boost up my render time so bad. Dang it! I wanted that too. Can I sneak by you? Yes. Oh no, I can't. Ugh. Dang it. Alright, so something I need to do is I need to watch the Oh, I can take you out in one hit with Jowls. I need to watch there at the bottom screen, if you'll notice, when we get back into the overworld, there's a little like Pikachu next to like a Pokeball type of thing. That like lights up whenever we have that secret like sneak up thing, and it's really cool. I actually like that. I like how they did that. It's not just like a random thing, like what the heck. It's right in the top right corner. You can see right there, I just tapped on it and tapped on it again. It's not even bad. So let's see what we can get here. Oh dang it, I went too fast. I want to go around you and I want to pick these orange berries. That's actually pretty cool. Hello? That was cool. Okay, that's sick. Okay, what I want to do right now is I want to go to my bag, and take this orange berry and give it to Jowls. And take this orange berry and give it to Trovis. Sorry, did I say Jaws? I meant Jowls. Let's see what we can get in this. Stop interrupting me, please! Hey! How's it going, boss? If you need to blah 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 blah. Huh? Ah! Look, up there! Check him out, boss! Beautify! Not even bad. Good job, Game Freak. Good. Good job, Game Freak. Those were beautiful, weren't they? Let's check my decks now to be later, sure. Blah 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 blah. Don't care. Don't care what you're saying, Stop wasting my time. So it says Pooch Yenna. Okay. Go away. Let's see what we can catch here. Can I catch Curlia? Or, Ralts, rather? That's gonna be another Zigzagoon. Yeah, I've already run away. Come on! Give me an encounter, yo! Thank you! Can I get a Ralts? No, I can get a Zigzagoon, though. No. There's only Ralts in this, and I'm gonna be pissed when Wally gets a Ralts, and I don't. I'm gonna be pissed. But I'm okay with, Jaws. And you know what? Jaws might actually be an asset to the team. What was that? Why'd it beep? Why are you beeping at me? Don't beep at me. What is this, potion? Not even bad. Not even bad. Those little details that you remember from when you were a kid. Like, because I literally haven't played those games in probably 6 or 7 years. I probably haven't played those since I was 11. Shoot. I started it. Not bad. It was a good battle. Thank you, sir. Come back and challenge me again anytime. I'll be looking forward to seeing your Pokemon again when you're a bit stronger. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm doing special training with my Pokemon. Then I'll challenge this gym again. Thank you for the battle, Mr. Norman.
Why, if it isn't boss. So, you finished moving in? I see. Well, I guess we shouldn't stand around here talking. Why don't you come in for a bit? We can talk in the gym. Alright, so I guess we'll do the Wally event, and then we'll end off the episode. So it'll be like 35-ish minutes, I'm guessing? I don't know. You know, I was just surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Ah, I see you're making a good start on your team. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, boss. Now that's something to look forward to.
Excuse me. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please.
Oh my gosh, she has green hair!
Aren't you... You're Wally, right?
Yes, I'm supposed to go stay with my relatives in Vandendorf Town for a while. But I thought I'd be lonely by myself, so I wanted to bring a Pokemon with me. But I've never caught a Pokemon by myself. I'm not sure if I can.
I see. Boss, you heard all that, right? You go with Wally, make sure he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, here. I'll lend you one of my Pokemon.
Alright. Let's get on with this. Stop blushing, yo. I don't roll that way. I'm sorry if there are little kids watching this and I just offended you. I'm so sorry.
Boss, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? But please stay here and catch Pokemon properly.
Whoa!
And let me... It's a Ralts, isn't it? It's a Ralts.
I hate you so much, because you're going to have a Gardevoir right there. You're going to have a Gardevoir there. But... No! Oh, I can't get Salamence until after the Elite Four, right? Is that right? I believe that's right. And what I think I should need to do right now is... I've been wanting to have that in a video for so long right now. Show off my Wii U gamepad. I've been wanting to have that in a video for so long right now. No, you need to move this. There we go. That's better. I need to have something to put up here, but I really don't have anything. The only thing I have is that Ohio State banner right there. It's nice. Anyway, I'm talking through this entire scene. You have 15 Pokeballs? Why do you have 15 Pokeballs? I want 15 free Pokeballs. That's 1500 bucks right there. Right? 1500 bucks. No. That's 6000 bucks. Get out. Go. No one likes you. Go away now. Go away now. Go away. I'm telling you to go away. I need you to go away. The play nav. Wow. Okay, what is down here? What does that say? I can't read what that says.
Oh, yo, that's the, that's a, player plus service. I don't know. It's where I can meet my friends and like that. I'm sorry, I just cursed. I'll bleep that out in the editing. How am I gonna do that with face cam? Oh, never mind. I know how I'll do that with face cam. Is Stevie gonna come? No, Steve's not gonna come. Alright. Yeah, I lied. We're gonna keep moving. Keep moving, keep chugging. No, you weren't supposed to do that! I hate you, Wurmple. I hate you. Go away. No one even likes you, Wurmple. No one even likes you. What is it? It's Wurmple and Zigzagoon, so I don't really care. Can I stop doing that, please? Great. Alright, let's pick these berries right here.
Bum.
Psh. That's so nice. And Pekka berries. I forgot what Pekka berries do, but I don't really care, to be honest. You know, I wonder. Hey, it's Mr. Briny. it's gonna be a Wurmple, so I don't really care. I don't really care for it, to be honest. I don't really care for that, to be honest. Cause it's gonna be a Wurmple or a Zigzagoon. I don't really care for either. I did not want to go there. But I want to check and see if the Pendleberg City Pokemon will sell Paralyze Heals. No, you only sell Antidotes. Okay. Well, anyways, that will be the end of this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit like. And if you really enjoyed this episode, please consider subscribing if you haven't already. Don't forget about the question of the day. What is your favorite third-gen Pokemon of all time? I don't care if we caught it in this episode, if it's in this episode, or if it's a first-gen Pokemon and it's in the third-gen Pokedex, please let me know. And tweet to me on Twitter if you want to trade some Pokemon, and I will actually get my Pokemon over here, and I will trade you some perfect Bagons so you can have them for Oras battles. I'll see you guys next time, right here exclusively on the Toys Network. I've been Bola Salamence. Please check out my channel. There's a link in the description below. Anyways, I'm gonna have to jump this piece. Bola Salamence out this piece.